Our Father and our God, we thank you so much for this 4th of July Independence Day. Thank you that our independence is found in you. Your word says, he who the Son sets free is free indeed. Thank you, God, that in this country that has always not been good to people of color, thank you, God, that you're going to allow us to break down barriers and that you're going to allow us here in America to really be the land of the brave and the home of the free. I pray for people, not just in America, but I pray for homes all over the world. I pray that people will come to know you as Savior and Lord. So as we celebrate this day, help us, God, to treat each other with respect, treat each other with dignity. Help us to look out for the feeble among us and help us look up to you. We love you in Jesus' name. Amen.